This is bull. A year straight, I've been harassed by my neighbors. I'm a disabled vet. I served honorably. I gave my body for this country. Back fracture, torn tendons, OCD, anxiety. A year straight of banging, screaming, swearing, threatening me and my life with weapons. No lawyers will help me. They beat their kids. I called DCYF. They did nothing. The police did nothing. I was persecuted at a Christian college. Because they lied about the Benghazi attacks and said they never happened. Walking on the graves of fallen soldiers, Marines, SEALs. They used the police department to harass me until I left state. And now I'm living in the slum on VA money. My OCD and anxiety was so bad because of the persecution. I couldn't eat. I couldn't walk. I could barely talk. I pulled myself from hell at the VA psych ward. Where I was for a year. With God's help. To be put in a slum with drug abusers, child abusers, welfare abusers. This is why veterans are killing themselves. $22 a day. I tried killing myself. At the VA psych ward. Because they changed my meds.
You ready, man? Okay. Yeah, looking at my
They would swear at me. Call me an asshole. Even in outpatient. I reached out to these veteran organizations. They did nothing. Didn't even respond. These 501c3. It's a scam. Just like DCYF. They don't help the kids. Seven weeks have gone by with an open case. And they did nothing. The kids still beat. The cops did nothing. Where are my brothers at? Freedom ain't free. These people whine about their rights that we gave them. So they can harass us, belittle us, and drive us to that point. This country has forsaken its youth. The veteran and God. And it's up to us. To do something. And fight this corruption. Because if we don't, who will?